Hello, welcome back to the RC Jeep build. This is part 6, I believe. So yeah, let's continue where I left off. I am fixing the springs to hopefully get rid of the spring glitch. Or stabilization glitch. Whatever. I'm recording this right after the last part. So any comments or like suggestions or anything I won't have gotten yet. Oh, jump. Okay, I'll go in through the middle, the front. Not middle. Like so. And I forgot something. I will be right back really quick. Okay. I forgot to turn on my recording light. So. Now. Let me jump inside again. Put these on. Weld it. And then. These all here we go. So 2, 3, 4, and 5 at 30 degrees. So I'm gonna go 15 to make sure it goes the right direction first. Excuse me, sorry. No, it is spazzing out. Oh, I know what the issue. There we go. Okay. They are now the right direction. Up them to 30. That on. The windows in. I don't know if I'm going to put windows there or not. Oh, there it goes flickering again. Stop flickering. There we go. Now, the controller. Transmitter. Is this the... Why am I getting the flashing? Still.
There we go. For now, I'm going to put just a motor. Actually, I'm gonna use an engine, even though I shouldn't. On this. Wait. Close to the middle as I can get it. I'm not going to do the battery and what stuff, what not yet. Disconnect that. Reconnect it. Or put that back on, I should say. Paint that red. This is too stiff. I'll just weigh it down in a bit. That, do that. Take that off. Steering like so. Okay. Ooh, laggy. Going to make sure the steering works and it doesn't. There we go. Definitely need some work on the front end. Should still be connected, yep. There we go. It is working. So, I don't feel like working on it much more for right now. I just recorded the last three parts at the same time, like in the same sitting. I only work on the same thing for so long. But that is getting close to completion. I'm not sure if I'll upload it to the workshop or not. I might upload it in parts, or hopefully you can use my tutorials and this to build your own. So yeah, I don't know what else to say or what else to do in this part. So, Anyways, I hope you like how this is turning out so far. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.